comes Hamlin.
This is not over yet. Down the backstretch. He comes up on him.
He's going right up all the way.
And look at this. Biffle's literally shoving him down this backstretch.
Yeah, Biffle got a big run off of turn two, and Brad Keselowski slid right up in front of him. But they're catching the 18 car here, even beating and banging.
Here we go, back for the lead. And this is your top
Make him
three.
Push you. Make him push
Which way is he going to go?
Oh, he's going to go underneath him. I mean, literally.
They're side by side. He's underneath the white line. Oh, he wiggled. Here comes Biffle on the high side.
Oh, he's
Look out.
Oh.
Pinched. This is going to be big.
Keselowski. Watch him here.
Survives it. But the 18 of Denny Hamlin does not, and neither does Biffle.
It's a very vulnerable spot. Greg Biffle puts himself in, but he's going for the win.
We're talking about 9 laps to go in this race, and Biffle is trying.
Yeah, he's just trying. And you can see Denny Hamlin was having to use the whole racetrack to come to get out of that corner without getting out of the throttle. He's going to be able to clear the 88, but he didn't know that Greg Biffle had come up on his outside.
Look at the move Keselowski makes to stay out of this, though.
At your door, 16 going outside, and two outside.
Wow, good job.
Come on. Caution's out. Watch your mirror. Caution's out. Keep digging there. Nope, you ain't got any damage, Brad. You're good.
Just back her down there.